Coverage on ESPN this year has done a great job. And Hunter Strickland, now here we go.